but this is the winner final of Pool B3, Speed Kick versus Jace.
Yeah, and this is a very, very important match when it comes to the Tekken World Tour standings, because if there are two people in America who right now are sitting right outside of top 20, it's pretty much Speed Kicks, and there is Joey Fury as well. So those two guys, this tournament is very, very important. So for Speed Kicks, this is one of the most important matches he's had this season.
Yeah, you know, definitely. I mean, making it out of the winner's side for top 32 would place you, what, like top 16 or something?
Yeah.
So that's a pretty solid finish. You'll get some points there.
He definitely needs some points. He's not comfortable at all right now. We know that there are a few tournaments in America left, but this is the big one. This is the way he can get some real good points.
The last master event in North America. Like, unless you're going to go out to Colombia, which is not really in America.
I'm hearing not a lot of people are going now, I've heard.
I mean, it's really far. They just barely got the information up. So hopefully people go, but I think, you know, historically, the TXT events have not had a lot of Americans participating because it is very far and very expensive for the flight.
And I'm liking the fact that Speakis is actually just going with Porong now because he's been messing around with so many different characters in this season.
Yeah, I mean, this season, he started off very experimental, trying to find his answer for season one before he even realized that season two was coming. What a fool, wasting his time.
Oh my
God. Here we go, he gets the launcher.
Yep, down 4-2, should be taking this to the wall. Bam, bam.
Uh-huh.
Look at that damage. Okay, very good. Some Speed Kicks taking the first round.
Nice. Yeah, not sure where Jace is from, but Claudio, you know, can't sleep on a Claudio out here.
He's made it this far. Claudio's a really good character, I feel. I don't see a lot of them. So, I played against Joplix. I know you've heard of Joplix.
Yeah. He chucks controls in people's faces.
Yeah.
I like that guy.
I know. That's a duck, man. I got destroyed by him. He's a really good character.
Oh, you got destroyed by Joplix?
Yeah.
Oh, because you don't know the character.
You don't know
the matchup. I got you. In the back. Nice.
Look, it's going to be 7 golden letters. No, never mind.
No, sir.
Looking strong.
Yeah, I mean, as expected. I think that, you know, since we're still here at Pools, a lot of these pools are kind of lopsided, right?
Yeah.
So sometimes you'll just have, like, the first half, one half of the pool a lot easier than the other half of the pool. And this looks like what we may be seeing the result of here.
Yeah, it could be, definitely. And that's going to be good for Speakers. Look at him just going in right now. So much pressure.
Whatever
7 golden letters.
All golden, all 7.
That mask. Why, man? Ever since he went to Japan, he's been wearing that mask.
It's a good strategy.
Why?
Because you come to tournaments like this, where there's a ton of people.
Right.
One guy is sick. You know, he's coughing. He gets everyone else sick. Then everyone's shaking hands. You get sick.
Okay, but it's shaking hands which gets you sick, right? It's not like in the air.
Sometimes it's in the air too, man.
Damn. In the air?
Yes,
is that how it's like in America? Just stuff in the air?
Yeah.
Damn.
You guys don't get sick from the air in the UK?
No, it's nice air in Europe, man.
I've been there. It's just all great.
It's good, though. Have you ever got ill?
I wasn't there that long. it's like 6 days or something.
We're clean in Europe, man. But either way, though, Speed Kick's looking really clean. 1-0 up, 3 rounds.
Did he have a physical notebook? Is that what he's just looking at? He doesn't even have notes on his phone. He looks at a physical notebook.
This dude is a philosopher. He says a lot of things. The guy's able to contradict himself and still sound clever. It's amazing.
It's a perfect Twitter account. You contradict yourself before anyone can fight back against you.
Yeah, it's a strat, man.
Mm-hmm. And then was like, you know what? He used a lot of big words there. I think he must be right. I'm going to like and retweet that.
Let's go. Second match here. Jace versus Speed Kicks. Speed Kicks, of course, not had like a breakout tournament. I think last year he was doing really well. He was always in the top 8. So I think he's not had his real big tournament here this season.
This year he has been very missed, much less hit.
Do you reckon that's because of the different characters he's been using?
Oh, I that's what I would say, right? I'm a very firm believer in sticking with one character and doing the best you term like that, right? Adjusting on the fly. But throughout the season, he was bouncing between characters, you know, trying to make his Kazumi work. And he had a pretty good tournament with his Kazumi, but he never really found that rhythm with it, right?
Yeah, it's like what Joey Fury was telling me when he was in Europe. He said to me that he feels like Paul is really good versus so many characters, but his Jack, he knows matchups really well with that character because he's used him so long.
Right. And like, I like the way that Joey introduced Paul. Like, he used it when he thought he needed to only.
Yeah.
And then after that, when he got really comfortable with it, is when he started using it more. But even still, like today, you saw him primarily Jack still.
Yeah.
You know, it's a character that's only going to bring out when he needs to.
Yeah.
Whereas Speaking tries to like, I think this is a bare tournament character. You know, I wrote it all down on paper. I came with all these theories, and I'm going to execute it.
Your theory gets chucked out the window in a first of twos a lot of the time.
It's a great point. First of two especially.
Yeah. The Speaker took it very strong here. I think that's 4 rounds straight, man. Not looking good for Jace. 1+2 throw broken. Plus frames. No, I'm not having it.
Yeah, look at the patience here. Speed Kick doesn't want to get caught by a hop kick. Doesn't want to get caught any counter. Finally, throws it down back 3.
Yeah,
nice
making his shots.
Yeah, 1 round away now from the full sweep.
Yeah, this is a very, very important match, like I said, for Speedkix. He wants to get that top 8 and get some big boy points here at Summer Jam. Looking good to do it. Oh my word! Oh.
There you go. Do you want to give you another 7 golden letters?
14 golden letters.
I mean, usually if it's back-to-back.
Yeah.
If you want to count it like that, sure. Speedkix, though, out of this...